Praise Lord kids, good morning. Today we are going to do art and craft. So take page number 27, toads croaking in the rain. Okay, so these are the frogs. So when it rains, you know how the frogs will be jumping here and there. Now, so we are going to give the patterns for this frog. Okay, you can see here. The diagram OA makes a long vowel sound as the name of the letter O. Ho. Okay, that is toads croaking. Okay, crow. C-R-O-A. Crow. King in the drain. Okay, now draw different doodle. Okay, doodle patterns on the toads. So here we are going to draw different patterns, okay, and for that you need a color pencil or a crayon. Okay, you can take color pencil or a crayon. The children don't use paint and sketch, you will not use that, because when you do the patterns here, you will, the next page it will be affected, it will be like the what we do here coloring, it comes on the back. Okay, so that this painting will spoil. So don't use the sketch or paint, use color pencil or crayon. So first here they have taken the dots, so now let us circle this. Okay, yes, come and start doing children. You can do the color whichever you want, but the different pattern should be there. Okay, pattern is also left to you. Okay children, do it neatly, how the designs, like the patterns you want, you can give different patterns. It's not that you should give the same patterns. Okay, so next one, you can draw here the lines. So I'm drawing this. But children, if you want the different one, you can draw this by yourself. Okay. Children, do it neatly. So you can use the same pattern also. It's, if you use blue, green and brown, it will be good effective children. So use only a few colors. Okay. Same way you can do for different colors. Okay, here next you can give the crescents. Okay, okay, so then see, you can give, then just you can draw the lines. It's a just pattern which you like, you can give this. Okay, designs. Okay, So the patterns has been done for this. Okay, like this you have to do. So the homework is next page, page number 28. It is the hidden farm. Okay, it is a hidden farm. Here is a farm. So how do we are going to find out is here? We are going to use black felt pen. So you can take a black pen, okay, and you should start tracing here on this. Okay children, so when you start to trace, see, when you start to trace on this line, okay, like you will not remove your hand continuously, you should do this. Okay, see, you should trace on this white paint with black pen. You will not take out your hand. It should be continuing. Okay. See. Okay, children. So you will do like this full till the end. And see what are the animals you can find here. So this is a farm where all you can find animals. Okay. So when you use the pencil, black pen, you will find out the animals. So this will be a homework, children. Okay. Do your homework neatly and share the homework to school WhatsApp number. See you next class. Bye bye. Thank you.